What up? Back again with some more ReCore, or left off? Like a really fun game, though. I like it a lot. I'm enjoying it so far. It has some potential.
Zombie dog.
How does that die, bro? That really sucks.
See what you can find.
can't get to the gate from here. We'll have to find another way up. I'll need to take out the energy field before I can get onto the hover plate. Take a look, buddy.
I'll insert ReCore.
Right. Looks cozy.
get done in 2 minutes, bro. Need not pull back so I see the yellow.
Here, Mac. You got the sound? see if there's anything here.
I'm sorry to make y'all go through this again, but it's hard to do it, apparently not. I don't know if probably part of it. But part of it's possible also.
can find.
Good morning, Dr. Roldan. How are you feeling? This is Communications Director Natalie Bright, Houston Mission Control. Unfortunately, this is an unscheduled transmission. I'm sure you can see that you cannot reach far even. In fact, you're still technically inside the Sol system. But we noticed some discrepancies in one of the engine status reports and wanted to make sure it was nothing serious. As you know, any errors in reports prepared by crew members need to be addressed by the mission commander, which, in this case, is you. Sorry to have interrupted your sleep with an emergency alarm, but I must insist you send me an updated status report within 12 hours ship time. I'll be overseeing all Far Eden mission comms as we work through this issue. I hope we can start talking about the right things.
Security bots. Good. Maybe they can tell us what's going on. Give you this core. Why? Victor demands it. Who the heck is Victor? Mac! Hey, what's wrong with you? No way I'm giving this to bots like that.
Gotta get the other color stuff soon.
We couldn't load all the heavy equipment we needed onto ships and bring it to Far Eden. Instead, the core bots would have to build it there.
Open up the door I just went through. Yikes. I wonder when I get more colors, like purple
and this.
Lala.
The distress signal's coming from the far side of that quarry pit. Come on, Matt.
Thank you.
pit's too deep. We'll have to make our way around it. Support tunnels have sure taken a beating. What happened to the core blocks that were supposed to maintain them? Break in the tunnel. If we move those hover plates into the right position, we can use them to get across. The plate's power cell bots are missing. Where did those little guys run off to? Of cell bots.
Thank you.
with me. What have we here? The tunnel is blocked off. We'll have to find another way around. Whoa! Better watch my step. Focus, Jewel. me. No, it's just up ahead. Hang on. It's another crawler.
Activated my beacon 5 days ago. Your canine unit took a long time to find me. Is he all right?
Mac? He's fine. He hasn't been affected by whatever's making the other bots go crazy.
This whole planet's gone crazy. Kai Brent, core maintenance.
Jewel Adams. Atmospherics.
I've been trying to scavenge parts to repair my leg, but we haven't been able to lure the big core bots close to our crawler. I can't move fast enough to hunt him down. And Seth? He's too scared to go out on his own.
Well, if you want, Mac and I can find the things you need.
Really? That'd be great.
Here, take this. You'll need it more than me. I've got a list of all the parts for my leg inside the crawler. I'll send it to you over the radio.
Okay. Sure.
And Jewel? I'm glad I'm not alone out here.
Me too. I hear you, Kai. Go ahead.
The parts I need should be in the nearby Corbot hive. I'll mark it on the map for you.
Okay, we're on our way.
Crawlers were meant to be temporary habitats. Once all the crews were awake, they were supposed to move into residential towers and other buildings closer to their work areas.
Search. Mac, dig in. That's the last part we need. Let's get him back to Kai.
Let's
I designed the blue, yellow, and red cores' personalities to suit a particular set of tasks. The hybrid cores were, by definition, more flexible, and, I hoped, better suited to unexpected changes in mission parameters.
Chicka brown cow. Gonna fix his leg.
This is perfect, Jewel. Thanks.
Mac, be good. I'm sorry.
It's all right. You never seen a human with legs like this, huh? I'm one of the lucky ones. We were able to amputate before the infection spread.
Dust devil.
Class 3 outbreak. Hit Chicago first, spread from there. We evacuated to one of the safe zones. Not fast enough. How about you? East or west coast?
West. Southern sector.
Well, I heard that got bad. You lose anyone close?
My mom.
Now, I'm sorry.
It's all right. My dad and I, we looked after each other. We were going to come to Far Eden together, but he had to leave Earth on a different ship.
He must be up in orbit then, asleep with all the others, waiting for the terraforming to finish. Hey, Seth, can you dial it up a little?
Here. This might help.
Where did you find that core?
I've actually found more than one, but I don't know what they are.
They're called prismatic cores. Top secret mandate tech. I've only ever heard rumors about them.
They fix the pylon, and they work on other Far Eden systems too. If we find enough of them, maybe we can get the terraforming back on track.
Or maybe do a whole lot more. I don't know for sure. But the core foundry might have the answers we need. I'll get my legs working and meet you there. In the meantime, Seth, you go with Jewel.
Don't worry. You're safe with us. Right, Mac? here, buddy. Over here, Seth. You were great. Fingers crossed. Thank you.
I know, I keep doing the same stupid spot over and over again.
Yeah.
why it's not letting me attack. I'm pressing X as soon as it tells me to. I literally am, I swear. All that time? Why would it let me jump on? I hate this stupid thing. Nah, I'm just trying to be too quick. Is there a thing up there that I'm not looking at? Things at the core. What up, JBD? I suck with the bag. Cool game, though. But I suck with the bag.
I wonder what we'll find in here.
I don't know, but it should be fun. Hello, my little friend. This game's pretty cool though. I'm enjoying it. That follow button if you haven't. Don't watch. Assuming you did. But it's a fun game. Recommend it. Xbox Game Pass. I believe right now it's $1 for a month. Even $10. The first one's a good deal, but you got this, you got Elder Scrolls, that door one. How did I die? Wow. Press the B button, won't let me dodge.
An empty cellbot socket. Little guy must be around here somewhere. Kai, I'm in some kind of crush pit.
Thank you.
Come with me. Gone now. Come with me to your socket.
Let's go.
Certain materials are essential to the core production process. While rare on Earth, the crystalline structures we needed were in plentiful supply in Far East.
This is Dr. Julius Roldan, Chief Scientist and Far Eden Project Leader. Today is April 17th, 2053, the first day of my first shift on the surface of the planet. All the other teams landed safely and are sleeping in their crawlers. Forecasts predict a break in the storms a few days from now, so I should be able to receive transmissions from Mandate Mission Control. Of course, they'll be decades old due to the distance between Earth and Far Eden, but I'll take any news I can get. In the meantime, I have plenty to do. First, see how many of the Corbot advanced units are operational. Mankind has a whole new world to build. We can't do it on our own.
Attack mode.
way up. Come here, buddy. See what this console does. Over here, Seth.
Yes, that's all I gotta do.
Here we go. The analyzer. Big ring in a big room?
That's it. Just put the prismatic core into the main console and we'll be all set.
Looks like the power cores are missing.
There ought to be an incubation chamber nearby. You should find plenty of cores in there.
This is the only thing I don't like about this game right here is that it's like a... It's a lot of games. Over there, you find the power cores.
Buddy. Don't mind if I do. A yellow ammunition upgrade. Nice.
Gay. Stupid.
Okay.
I love you. Thank you again.
Just need one more. Analyzer's up and running.
All right, let's check out that prismatic core.
What up, BW? I have some ReCore, so I'm doing it bad. That's a dollar right now. It's actually really fun. I recommend it. It's not very much.
Let's see what makes you tick.
Jewel, if anyone could set things right,
Dad,
I knew it would be you.
Dad! Kai, did you hear that? There were voices coming through the core. Maybe it's some kind of transmission from the ships in orbit.
All I see on my end is a wall of mandate encryption. I don't have enough compute power in my crawler to crack it. But I know a place that does.
The core! It overloaded the analyzer. Energy cells. They look like they're overheating.
Destroy them! Quick!
Come to me. Kai, I did it. But the analyzer's still going crazy.
There have to be more cells on the other side of the room.
It's okay, Seth. We can do this.
Thought I'd lost you, Jewel. Great work.
So, where do you think we can crack the mandate encryption on the prismatic core?
Far Eden Tower. It was built to control the terraforming process, so it's got to have plenty of compute power. There's a tram at the back of the foundry that leads straight to the E-Tower. I'll meet you there.
Alright, sounds good. Seth, let's go.
Foundry could produce hundreds of cores every month. From there, the cores would be boxed up and shipped all over Far Eden.
Damn it, I was trying to keep it from re-energizing.
This must be the place. Yeah, Seth. That's quite a view. The tram must be at the E-Tower. This console should call it back. All right.
I need to...
Now we wait.
Go back to my vehicle.
I guess someone doesn't want us going to the tower. Let him have it, Seth. Hit it hard.
Man, this is about to extract again.
That's it.
But I see what I do now. Damn it. Out of two, but this other dude got in the way. Oh, man. How did that kill me? Wow. Are you kidding me? Like, the dude just... He pissed me off, man. Suck really bad and I can't do it. How did that kill me? I had it, bro. I had it. I fucked it up. I had it. Alright, my last try. This shit is difficult. I don't know why it's gonna be so hard. I just sucked it off. Fuck, let me heal up. Come on, game. follow anyone watching. Go back to my spot and upgrade, because I haven't upgraded since I was like level 4.
Almost there. I'm fine, sir. Just wanted to see what the parts you got me could do.
Anybody who's not following, who's watching, make sure they're following them. They're still probably all.
The E-Tower. The heart of the Far Eden. Sure.
Looks shut down. Just like the pylon in the factory. But not for long.
Listen.
Trying to play all kinds of different games.
I didn't want to tell you over the radio. The voices we heard.
August will be hitting back with Madden in September 2K.
What do you mean?
Right now I'm just trying to use my summer.
This might sound crazy.
Catch up with some games.
But I think the voices were coming from inside the core. Get out of here!
What?
Seth can take you and Mac back across the rail.
I'm not leaving you here with him!
Seth is not strong enough to take us all. You've got to keep the core safe, no matter what. There's no time to argue, Jewel. Go.
Killed him, son.
Brother Nero, I knew you'd come.
Yo, thank you for the follow, bro. Appreciate it. Wish I knew how to say your name. Akizum? I don't know. But thank you for the follow. Appreciate that.
Come on, guys. Let's head to the E-Tower.
I need to get back to this shit. Yes, I want to return to the crawler. I need to upgrade my character. Why, yes, yes I do. What's up, Poison Nova? Welcome to the stream, bro. going down. Call everybody, bro. So don't worry about it. ReCore is pretty fun, though. I ain't gonna lie. So right now, I think it's like $6 or something in the marketplace, but I know it was free with Game Pass. Not that Game Pass is really free. Robots. Robots. Robot. Robot. Let's see what I got on the workbench. Any spider stuff? Let's make spider.
That did it. Bingo! Aha! It worked!
Take that load out. No, we'll take that load out. There's a zombie head. He's cool and all. See how my dog looks now. How my dog looks now. Thank you, neat. You barking at me? Anybody new to the channel, please make sure you hit that follow button. I'm trying to play all kinds of different games this week. Of course, I'm going to play my PUBG and my State of Decay 2, but I'm trying to go back and play some things and I've had a chance to finish. I still got to finish the second Tomb Raider remake. I think I'm at the very end. I got this I got to finish. I got Super Lucky's Tale I got to finish. I want to work on some Metal Gear. Trying to play some games over summer, guys, so make sure you hit that follow button, you're on your eyes. Let me in. soon as I get to my next spot, though, unfortunately, I have to get off here for a little bit. Gotta go eat, do some other things, but we'll probably be back on in about 45 minutes. Maybe less. I play some PUBG today, depending on what's going on. So much too fast travel to this location. Please. Insert code here. I mean, it's repetitive with some of the stuff you gotta do, but some of the, I wouldn't say puzzles, but finding different things and the use of robots are really cool. Kind of reminds me of Cameo in essence. I don't know if you have any of y'all played the game. It's an Xbox 360 original game by Rare. I'm gonna do that. You switch your enemies. World. But at the same time, it's like the fake sandbox games, it looks like. Like, I mean, you will be able to explore. It just looks like within limits. They do that there. Alright guys, thanks for watching. I'm getting off here for a little bit. I will be back on, what time is it now? 10:15? I'll probably be back on around 10:45, 11 o'clock, maybe a little bit before that. I might be into some more ReCore. I might go play some PUBG, I'm not sure. But check me out a little bit. Thank you guys for the follows, for the likes, for everything. I appreciate it.